Man, I don't know if you can speak for Stone Cold Steve Austin when you say that.
Well, that's close.
Taka Michinoku to take on the great Sasuke in a rematch from last night's big event in Calgary. The young man, Taka Michinoku, almost scored the upset.
Wait a minute, what's this? This is Brian Christopher coming down here. Too sexy, I guess. He has no business. He is not to face Taka Michinoku.
Wait a minute, don't say he has no business out here, man.
He has no business. What's he doing out
here? Well, it was my impression. I was in the understanding that you were going to feature some of the greatest light heavyweights in the world tonight, right?
That's exactly right.
Well, what do you think Brian Christopher is?
He's not wrestling here tonight.
Well, I invited him out if you don't mind.
The great Sasuke.
And here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. Perhaps the greatest light heavyweight in the world today, the great Sasuke. We had an occasion to pick up these pre-recorded comments from the great Sasuke as relates to him appearing tonight live here on Raw.
Hey, konnichiwa. Great Sasuke desu. Nihon kara kimashita. 今日このロービスボーンにね、初めて出るということですごく興奮しています。とにかく今日、このアメリカのファンが忘れられないようなファイトをするんでね、みんな見てくれよ。よろしく。
All right, we're back, and Taka Michinoku cannot wait to get his hands on the great Sasuke. I guess you want to interpret that, King.
Well, I know exactly what he said.
What he said?
I think he's trying to threaten Brian Christopher here.
Oh,
whoa!
Yeah.
Be careful, Brian. He said he has some kind of black belt in some flung dung or something like that, so I wouldn't worry too much about him if I were you.
I'm not worried. What I'm worried about is catching rabies or something from all these hairy-legged Canadian women that were trying to touch me on my way down the aisle. Did you see that?
Oh, my gosh. They're all beer-guzzling, hockey-fetish morons up here.
Oh, here we go. Taka Michinoku. Takes a boot there right into the solar plexus by the great Sasuke. And last night's match, oh, look out. Here we go. Look, no hands.
Somersault punch by the great Sasuke, the 10-year veteran.
Unbelievable. You talk about a number of samurais. Wow.
Wait, oh, wow.
That was supposed to impress you, I guess, bro.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
You can do that in your sleep, can't you?
This is the great Sasuke that's won so many championships over there in Japan.
Yep.
That's on all the magazine covers,
yep.
Making all the newspaper articles.
Right.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
I guess.
Think again, I'm not.
All right, we'll take another look at it, what we saw. And again, Mr.
Take a look at this.
If you will watch the monitor, in just a moment we'll show you that replay. There it is, in the left side leader.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, but one thing about that, Vince McMahon, when the great Shampooey, or what's his name, Sasuke, when the great Sasuke is doing all them flips, when he's up in the air flipping 14 times, what do you think I'm going to be doing?
Tell him.
I'm going to be sitting over there in the turnbuckle reading the newspaper when I watch him slap right there on his face and make a big Japanese oil spill. Right there in the middle of the mat. I'm too smart for that. I'm not going to just lay there.
Jerry the King Lawler and Brian Christopher. Brian Christopher, ladies and gentlemen, unquestionably has made his mark in the light heavyweight division here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Look at that, Brian.
And
would that even hurt you?
Oh, no way.
I must say, looking at two potential, at least, opponents of yours.
Two potential opponents. You need to give me some opponents around here. I've been down in the USWA for years, beating everybody up.
Look,
I done beat everybody up down there about two, three times apiece.
Oh,
ready.
He kicks like a girl.
He what?
Kick him like a girl.
That girl must be China or something.
Oh,
fuck out about it.
Don't let him do that to you, Brian.
Taka Michinoku on the outside, ladies and gentlemen. On the inside there, the great Sasuke. And he is very much in control of this matchup.
I know a whole lot about Japanese culture, Brian. Don't worry about it. Look at that. I watched a lot of Godzilla movies.
From the top,
yes!
A drop kick off the top.
The 23-year-old Taka Michinoku with a drop kick. Watch this move. Look at this.
Oh! Oh!
Suicidal.
Unbelievable.
Suicidal is right.
What would be suicidal is if either one of these idiots signed a contract to face you, Brian.
That's right. Hey, what about Scott Putski? That's going to be suicidal, isn't it?
Forget about him. They're morons.
Oh! Him and his Polak dad.
And Taka Michinoku bringing his capacity crowd right on up. Hey, I really appreciate the talents of this young light heavyweight.
How's a Japanese guy named Taco?
That's Taka.
Oh.
The great Sasuke having difficulty with Taka Michinoku, as you would expect he would.
Just as he did last night.
And this may be all. The great Sasuke coming back to the ring.
This is the one I've heard so much about.
That's right.
I'm going to be the one. Not only am I too sexy.
Look at this.
Uh-oh.
Ah, good move.
Almost a count of three. You'd have had him, wouldn't you?
Oh, yeah. I don't care if these two Japs beat each other's brains out.
Excuse me, that's Japanese. Brian Christopher is joining us for commentary, ladies and gentlemen. He's made his mark in the light heavyweight division, and tonight, look at this. Oh!
Taka Michinoku laid out for the moonsault, but the veteran, the great Sasuke, saw it coming.
Here we go. Look at this! These men are just hurling.
They're flying around like kamikaze pilots.
Yes, they are. They are indeed.
You shoot them down, won't you, Brian?
Oh, yeah, I'll shoot them down.
A toll on their physiques. Oh, to that top. Oh.
You know, he don't impress me at all. I don't see anybody in the light heavyweight division that's going to give me any trouble at all.
You're not looking. Oh, look out.
Oh. Unless he does something like that.
And indeed, a kamikaze-type maneuver on the part of the great Sasuke.
Well, he landed on Taka, but he also landed on his own head.
Unbelievable. These two athletes are going pell-mell at it, ladies and gentlemen. What an impression they are making on fans here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Certainly an indication of things to come as the WWF really gets this light heavyweight division underway. Both these two men are certainly viable candidates to be regular competitors in the light heavyweight division here in the World Wrestling Federation.
You hear Jim Ross running off at the mouth over there?
Oh, yeah.
What about Brian Christopher, right?
That's right. You're talking about these light heavyweights. Talk about the only light heavyweight that matters around here.
Okay, well, why don't your daddy tell you about it? Have your daddy tell you about it.
Look at this. Shut up.
No, not quite.
Shut up, Ross.
Well, it does bring up, of course.
Ross, don't tell the truth.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Look at this.
Oh.
There it is.
That should do it.
The Thunder Firebomb. Very effective for the great Sasuke. But you got to hand it to young Taka Michinoku.
He handed it to him, all right.
Boy, I'll say. Thank you very much for joining us tonight.
Yeah, the great Sasuke got a big win. But I'm going to tell you what, not only am I too sexy, I'm too cool, and I'm too smart to let a punk like that do something to me.
We'll see you in action later on.
That's right. You'll see me in action, and I bet you'll be drooling over me like all these hairy, like Canadian women did when I walked out here, like I said.
Oh, he is truly a chip off the old block.
Yeah, he is.
What are you talking about?
Tell your boy goodbye. Bye, son.
That's your son?
All right, let's take a look at this replay, ladies and gentlemen, after which we're going to tell you what you're going to see or what you haven't seen yet tonight on Raw. All right, we've got tag team action, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, the tag team championship tournament continuing tonight, JR.
Certainly is.